Now, this is what I'm talking about right here. The Gator is said 2015 is going to be his year to make an example with this man right here. That would be a huge statement.
Yeah, may well be. Here's the cover looking to put Swagger away in a kick out. Titus O'Neil is tossing around a 270-pound man. Swagger Bob time.
Focus Jack Swagger right here. Oh, cover
by Swagger.
Not sure
wait,
that,
wait
that
a
was
minute.
A terrible call
wait
by the referee.
He looked like one of the NFL officials.
I mean, the referee was out of position right there, but you got to give
Titus
is
nowhere near the bottom row.
The referee needs to go work for the NFL, just like Michael said.
Come on, wait for the ropes.
And Swagger should be upset.
Yes, he should be.
Oh, man. Titus dumped over the top rope.
Titus thought he had the rope grabbed.
Wait a minute.
Titus offense and didn't kick out.
You got to get a referee.
In Titus' offense, he was thought he was going to have the grab, be able to grab the rope and break the count.
He was a foot away.
He lost where he was.
Guys, we can't say what the referee saw from inside of the ring. Come on, give him the benefit of the doubt. We don't have instant replay here, okay?
Yeah, give him the benefit of the doubt. He made a
Booker, he was
terrible
flat away from the bottom rope.
It sucked.
His shoulder could have been up. Anything could have happened, Cole. We don't know.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, closer than Titus. Titus O'Neil. And Titus is knocked on.
I'm going to go out on a limb. This is the biggest win of Titus O'Neil's wrestling career.
You better see. The referee's in his hand. He should be shaking the ref's hand.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.